gonna shut my door real quick. Okay. Also gonna test how this sounds. Testing 1, 2, 3. How this sounds. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. How this sounds. It sounds super quiet. I don't know why. Welcome, welcome to Summer Ride. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's time. Today's the day. I don't know how close this needs to be to me. How quiet I am. Let's see. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Is that loud enough or should I make it or should I raise it? Like maybe just a pinch, just a little bit. Okay, let's try now. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's try now. Testing 1, 2, 3. Why does it sound so quiet? Unless it's my speaker. Testing 1, 2, 3. Why does it sound so quiet? Unless it's my speaker. No, it's definitely not my speaker. I'm going to up my gain a little bit. Okay, testing 1, 2, 3. How's this now? Still sounds quiet. I don't understand. Up the gain a little more. Gonna up the volume a little more. Now it sounds a little too loud. Okay, I lowered the volume just a little bit. How's this? That sounds good. That sounds pretty. That sounds all right. Okay. All right. It's been a few days. It has been a few days since I created my account on the World of Warcraft Classic servers. I will show you my progress, and then I will break you. Nah, just kidding. I'm not going to break you. Or am I? No, I wouldn't do that. I would definitely not. I'm also going to put on my headphones for this one. I love when I press play and then it doesn't play. And it takes like literally 2 minutes to boot up for some reason. I'm excited. Decided to play Subnautica hardcore, going about how you would expect. Oh, you're playing with one life in Subnautica? See, the problem with that, for me personally, is not even the Leviathans. It's the fact that I would absolutely forget to get oxygen or die of starvation or thirst. I can deal with the sea creatures. It's, you know, the actual survival aspect of the game that I can't, deal with. Any day now, we're going to log into World of Warcraft. I have no idea why it takes so long. Your problem is oxygen? Yeah, especially at the very start of the game. How much oxygen do you even start with? Like 60 seconds? Probably like 60 seconds worth of oxygen, if I had to guess. Let's listen to some music while we wait. I'm feeling for some Breaking Benjamin. Is it copyright? Yeah. Do I care? Nah. Oh, there we go. At long last. How many windows are coming up? I see two. I'm gonna cancel one. Okay. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna shut off this audio. Music off. There's my character. Let's get some music going in here. If it's too loud, please let me know and I will lower it. Let's get it. No face cam today either, by the way. I'm not feeling for face cam. Okay. So, yes it is, and it's getting lowered a little bit so I can speak. So, I've done a bit of discovering in the season of Discovery. I found quite a few runes, and I still have a few more to go. I have full burnished armor. Aside from the weapon, my range weapon is the Hunter's Muzzleloader, which I was debating on trading out for a bow, like a medieval knight would use, but you know what? I just miss the sound the guns make, so I'm staying with the gun. And for the sword, I have the Edged Bastard Sword of Power. Not the best one to use right now, but it's what I've got. Also, you can't really see because my chat's in the way. I should probably move my chat over. There we go. Now you can properly see the chat. I will try to find my place in the Diary of Jane. Alright, so we got some quests here. We are to return to Westfall, so let's go. I also bought a sword and shield, just in case they want me to tank, but I have, like, no... I got a solar eclipse in a Subnautica? What is that? Is that just what I think it is and I'm dumb? How does that happen? Oops. Die for everyone, what have I become? Something's getting in the way, something's just about to break. I find my place in the Diary of Jane as I burn another day. It's when a planet moves in front of the sun. No, I know that. I didn't know what could happen in Subnautica. That's kind of crazy. I've never seen that before. That just sounds cool. Also, let me remove the, oops, shit. Full screen, apply. Okay. Nice and bright so you guys can see. Ooh. I got some mail from the auction house. Never seen it myself. Hope that's a good sign for the run. I hope so too. I see nothing in your eyes. And the more I see, the less I like. Is it over yet? in my head. Oh, the Defias traitor. There he is.
What can I do for you?
That is not your voice. We need to discover the location of the Defias hideout, track down the Defias messenger, bring him to the stat mantle. I found him. Hey. It's fucking Asmongold. He's the Defias traitor. Alright. A Defias messenger has been seen on the roads between Moonbrook and the Gold Coast Quarry and the Django load mine. If he resists, kill him and bring me whatever he's carrying. Okay. Alright, so here's Moonbrook. And where is the mine? Oh my god, I have to go along the strip? Okay, fuck it. That will be the death of you. This will be all over soon. I can do dead mines right now, but I want to get the quest for it. Because the quest rewards some of the best leg plates. Let me in. So sacrifice yourself and let me have what's left. I know that I can find the fire in your eyes. I'm going all the way. Get away to you. Take a breath right now at me. You left a hole where my heart should be. And I'll fight just to make it through.
Oh, what's up? You wanna go? You wanna go, dude? You don't want this smoke, dude. Look at this damage, dude.
Take the breath right out of me. You left a hole where my heart should be. And I'll fight just to make it through. Cause I will be the death of you. Let me be smart about this. Anyone else looking for the Defias messenger? Also, keep this up. I'm looking, me too. Okay. Early bird. Where is the Defias messenger and not how was the Defias messenger? Oh, shut up. Figure this will go faster. If we look. Oh, Tin Vein. Who's this? Who's this, huh? Who are you? I asked who was looking for the messenger. Okay. Good call. I do. I make the best calls. I should be a raid leader. Also, I was thinking about joining a guild so I can cover up this scuffed Skyrim elven armor. I've always liked the gold colors because I used to play a paladin, so I would always wear like golden armor. Like I forgot the name of the golden set, like the golden plate armor you get at around level 40. It might have been the glorious set, but the shoulders were pretty big, so I don't actually remember. There you go, corrected yourself. I see these guys attacking stuff. I hope it's not the... Motherfucker. I am in the middle of talking here. You gonna die today. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. We're very serious. Oh, my group is actually looking for the red leather bandanas. Wait, so why are they looking for... They've done so many quests where you slay Defias. Why on Earth would they still be looking for these bandanas? That was like 3 quests ago. I'm also almost level 19. Oh shit, I forgot to check my mail at Sentinel Hill. Burby? Burby? No. Bad Burby. Bad Burby. Bewitchments and glamours. What the hell is this? Spells for manipulation and deception? Okay. Probably for a rune. This is the season of discovery, after all. I'm also still running the game at 30 FPS. If I see him, I'm gonna smack him, but I'm gonna lead him, but I'm not gonna kill him. I wanna lead him to my people in the group here. This quest can be a pain in the ass. Wow, I'm not even halfway to Moonbrook. I miss my mount, man. I miss being airborne. Also, I guess I should show... So my blacksmithing is currently level 90 right now. My mining is 102. I mined for about 2 hours last night. Just straight up just looking for copper ores, just mining as many as I could find. Can you guess how many levels I went up? Oh. Got you. Mysterious message. What? Nice! And he instantly spawned. Yep, you're good luck. Uh-huh. And there he is, the traitor. This messenger quest can't be that hard. Alright. So we're going back to Sentinel Hill, which is go- Oh! I see a rock. I'm in, lol. Okay. Looks like we should have good timing on this respawn too. Oh, why would we need his respawn? What?
Well, you're going to Sentinel Hill, so I'm assuming you did, so I don't know why we're talking about his respawns. I got it. Ah, okay. Oh my god, look at this dude. My dude got his chainmail helmet. Oh my god. At this stage, like between 20 and 25, that's when you get your first headpiece. Oh shit, there's a chest here. Ah, he just left. Oh. That's how it works? Oh. No, I already have one of those orders. I need to get 6 silver bars. I already have 4. I made them myself. I don't want to buy them. That feels cheap. I'm going to RP walk with the guy. Oh, shit. Oh. Well, I guess I'm falling anyway. So we really have to wait for this guy to respawn. Okay, cool. 15. Oh my god, yes. I'm back above a gold, baby. We're back over a 1 gold. We did it. I'm auction house man. He's level 11. He's not waiting for the messenger. Yes, sir. We both said yes, sir. Yes, sir. See, that's what the game's about right there. Communication, socialization. Awesome, a group just left, but it shouldn't be here. Yeah, pretty much. Weird much. Give me time to eat my sandwich, do some laundry, maybe take a shower. See, the real tough part is going to be finding a healer, unless one of these two wants to volunteer. Oh shit. This guy just left his post. That makes me think there was a horde nearby. That's crazy that she's doing this quest at 15. We're level 18 and we're just starting this. And I hope it doesn't take too long to find a healer. Unless this guy's gonna go like immediately after. That'd be cool. Slower weapon hits harder, which increases ability damage and also generates more rage for you. Oh, so you want a two-handed mace, basically. That makes sense. say goodbye. When we are here all tonight. When we see him in the eye. Yes. Let's do it. Let's do this. Yes. Escort the device traitor. Woo! We're doing it. I probably have better gear than both of these guys, because, not gonna lie, besides the weapon and the gloves, everything else I pretty much bought off the auction house. This is what I used to do back in the day, too. I used to buy the green iron helmet, green iron armor. I used to purchase it right from the auction house. If I had game time, I'd be your healer, and I'd appreciate that. Alright, that's right, I'm hoping it will... We'll sell you my heals? Oh, man. At first, fail heals was, like, super pumped to be a healer. They're like, yeah, let's do this. Now it's like, give me your gold. Maybe I'll come. I'm gonna totally RP walk with this guy. Man, they don't have... This is, like... This is it, man. We're reliving history here. Should set focus on him. Yeah, let's put the star on him. Am I faster than everybody? What is happening? I don't even have that single-minded fury rune on. This is great, because there's so many people over here killing mobs. This is going to be a slam dunk. $15 per heal? Oh, man. That's as much as we pay a month for this game. You just paid for your WoW token. Okay. Here we go. Not today, bish. Fruit on the vine. You got yours, and I got mine. Me on your nope. Can't share it. I can't. Why do we look so badass, like walking to the music? Well, the hottest band of 2023. The Defiance Traitors. Oh, this is going to be so fun. These two are like inching forward. Like, don't you guys roleplay? Here we go. To where Van Cleef is hiding. Yep, we totally didn't know that. Alright, and now... Yep, he's been escorted. Look at the tabards, man. They make these guys pop. Look at these guys. These guys are top tier. Beta Knight? Hey, shut up! I'm not putting on shoulders until I make them. Okay. Okay, and then return to Grian. Okay. Next stop, Sentinel Hill. And then we get the legendary quest line. Oh, your auction of gypsy trousers of the owl sold. Yes! Thank you. Ah! I need an adult. He's shaking my booty. It's like the one place I don't have armor. The scales are on my legs, but there's nothing on my booty. What is playing right now? Sorry, hold on, I don't recognize some of these songs. Unknown Soldier, Had Enough. Oh, I love Had Enough. Okay. Did someone say a nice ring? Probably better than my ring. This ring sucks. I didn't know this. Intellect increases the way in which weapon skills improve. That's awesome. Alright, it's time, baby. The Defias Brotherhood. There it is. That is a big leg piece. That is huge. Kill Edwin Van Cleef. You haven't had enough. You greedy little bastard. You can get what you deserve. Get what you become. Here we go. You are an adult. Oh shit, you're right. Anybody see the messenger? About that. Oh, I'm excited. I'm excited to do this. What? My chain pants didn't sell again. I might as well vendor them. That's the second time they haven't sold. And you have it all. Or have you had enough? You greedy little bastard, you get what you deserve. When all is said and done, I will be the one. In misery, make what you've become. Oh, 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 oh. Ooh, another one. That's not the same one, is it? Wait. No, I got two gypsy trousers. That's old. Nice. Feed the greedy to the Reaper feed the greedy to the Reaper Leviathans. You mean the peepers?
You haven't had enough. Or have you had enough? You greedy little bastard.
Ooh! And my tunic sold. Wow!
I will be the one. Greedy in the misery and hate what you've become.
Pick me, guys. My gear is decent. I actually have some decent gear. Oh, that's the weapon we want right there. Actually, that's a paladin weapon. Never mind. Okay. Where's the stone? There's the stone. Everybody's just kind of like waiting here like, ooh, take me. Take me. We need to... Okay. Anyone need DPS for demon? Hey, excuse me, gentlemen over here. You want to run me through this? You can DPS these nuts. Got him. Can't. I can't. The target found. Got him. Tell me that wasn't the best response you've ever heard in your life. I'm in a good mood tonight. Looking for a guild? Who's asking? Whoa. Am I looking for a guild? Who's asking? Who this? Target? I would like to join a guild, but I want it to be like super casual and, you know, not super butthurt crazy. Like, I want you to have every world buff or you're not joining our raid groups. Oh, this guy's dead. He's going up against a pillager? Oh no, he's got help. Never mind. This DPS, looking for group, DM. Oh, I really don't want to tank it. I mean, I could go back to Goldshire and pick up those tanking, those tanking abilities, but I really don't want to do that. And also, I've already put plenty of points into arms. And then once I put 2 points into this and some points into this, maybe just points into this, maybe improved overpower. I want to put some points into cruelty. We should just go 5 DPS. That sounds like a good idea. Oh, Horty! It's a Forsaken. They're here. Wow, they look just like they do in the modern game. What the hell? Am I crazy, or does her appearance look exactly the same as it does now? I can't expect. Is the succubus talking? I swear to God, I just heard her talk. 22 Hunter looking for member dead mines. Team warrior looking for dead mines. This is the part that might take the longest time, just forming a group. This is what I was afraid of. You know what? No, I can't do that. This fucking guy. At level 25 going into dead mines. 2 level 25s. I would love to tank. I mean, I would do it. The problem is, if I do it, I'm not getting any DPS loot. Like, they'll give me the gold-plated buckler. They'll give me maybe the cruel barb, which it would be nice. I wouldn't mind the cruel barb. But what I really want is Mr. Smite's big two-handed hammer. That's the weapon I really want. Does this guy have it? Or what is that on his back? Oh, it's an axe. Okay. Level 20 undead guy. You know what?
pick up some tank abilities. Because let's be honest, it's the only way I'm getting in. It's the only way they're gonna let me in. Is if I have to be useful to the group. I have to be a tank. So, you know what? I'm gonna do what I have to do. It's gonna be a little bit of a run, but... it is what it is. Oh shit, my Hearthstone. Wow, I wish I didn't make my Hearthstone Ironforge now. But, you know, as soon as I'm a tank, then... we just filled the tanks. Okay. Okay, good luck. I'm not changing my talents, though. My talents are... I have 1 point in parry. Increases bleed damage, which is good. I can't charge while I'm, toughness, decreases your armor value from items. Wow. Damn, this tree is so small, too. I thought I could have sworn I remember it being, like, way bigger. Oh, no. It's the dust devil. Get off me. Get off me. Ow, no, I'm dazed. Ow. Ow, don't slap my ass. Oh, no. Okay, I thought that gust of wind was going to be, like, in a mobilization move. See that? He just smacked my ass. Didn't ask me permission. He did not get my consent. Was that an ore? It's copper. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fine. There are more important matters at hand. Let me see. Have I equipped this stuff yet? No. But, alright. So I'm going to equip this, the one-hander. I'm going to equip the rigid buckler. There we go. Boom. Now that's a handsome tank right there. That's a handsome tank. Also, I don't know if I can actually make my shoulders. And the reason I say that is because... blacksmithing in... Season of Discovery right now only goes up to 150. I'm pretty sure the rough bronze... shoulder pads... are 175. Which means I may not be able to even make my shoulders. I can make shoulders, a different pair of shoulders, but it's not going to be the rough bronze ones. What am I listening to again? If this is Breaking Benjamin, I don't... Dark Before... okay. Let's go with some more familiar stuff here. Let's go Hybrid Theory, baby. Hybrid Theory. Let's really go back to 2000s. Something is not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoid is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first, but how the pressure was spent. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of your head. Get the face that I hold inside. Face that wakes up and close my eyes. Face the left every time they're alive. Face the last every time they fall.
I think Linkin Park, you think correctly.
Red underneath my skin, it's like I'm paranoid. Looking over my back, it's like a... wind inside of my head, it's like I can't stop what I'm feeling within. It's like a face inside is right beneath my skin. You got a face on the inside too. Your paranoid is probably worse. I don't know what set me on first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody lacks in the fact of the matter. They can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face to hold inside. Face that wakes when I close my eyes. Face that watches every time they lie. Face that laughs every time they fall.
Face inside, it's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside, it's right beneath the skin. It's like a paranoid. Yeah, I think Numb is part of this album. Are you discovering, son?
Face inside is right beneath the skin. The face inside is right beneath the skin.
Oh god, I still have it set to 30 FPS. Sorry about that. Like, I feel like I'm losing frames doing this.
The sun goes down. I feel the light betraying me. The sun goes down. It's like a... It's like a... Inside of my head, it's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like I feel the light betraying me. The sun I feel the light betraying me.
It's a shield bash, shield block, and disarm would probably be a big move. And I'm broke again. And I'm broke. The price of shoes. I'll give him his 50 horseshoes. To... Okay. That's a Red Ridge quest. That can wait. Right now, destiny awaits.
All these words, they make no sense. This ain't make no rents. You'll find that out anyway. Everything you say to me.
This is great. Because this version of Demoralizing Shout does not have a cooldown. I can keep this up at all times. That's awesome. And then Thunderclap, rank 2. I do still have Rend up, which is good, because I also have Blood Frenzy on my chest. And that will give me 3 rage every time my bleeds deal damage. Alright, I'm going as a tank.
I need a little room to break. Everything you say to me.
I thought there'd be like an improved defensive stance. Because right now, defensive stance only decreases damage taken by 10%. Yeah, these 5 points right here do not help me with tanking. There's a note attached to this crate. Sorry to hear Red Ridge is having such trouble. Here are the shoes you need. Please pay me 100 silver at your earliest convenience. Or if you like, you can pay me in underbelly scales from Black Dragon Whelps. I hear Dragon Whelps are common in Red Ridge Mountains because we're friends. 4 scales will be enough. What the fuck? That's weird.
Doing quite well in Subnautica. Almost got the laser cutter.
Lucky. Let me know where you find it. I've been looking all over for that freaking thing.
The way I feel.
There he is, the Dead Mind's tank. Coming to the rescue. Now I'm queuing as a tank. Let's... Yay, my Sears gloves sold. I don't think they were that much, though. So. I don't think I put them up for that much. Look at that. Boom. I'm in. Hacker voice. I'm in. So let's see. I have 658 health. I don't know why I can't see anybody else's health. And you know what, it's fine, doesn't matter. I know for a fact, let me see. 18, 20, 23. I probably have... I might have... Maybe on par with the rogue. My biggest issue is that I hope I can hold aggro. RNG, I found the laser cutter fragments from... I found more laser cutter fragments than Seaglide? Oh. I'm not sure how rare the Sea Glide fragments are. Oh shit! My sword skill is low. I didn't take that into consideration when I bought this weapon. Well, while we're looking for a healer, I guess I have some time. Okay. Damn, I got a lot of regeneration. Sea Glide is usually the first thing you find? Oh, first thing you finish. Oh. Yeah, you're probably right about that. Yeah, what you do. You live what you do, you wanna share what you've been through. They really disarmed me, you bastard. You take away when I'm giving my life, my pride is broken. You live what you do. Trying to level up my weapon skills. I'll wait for a healer. Oh shit. Oh, you missed. You like to think you'll never run. You want someone to handle you. Usually the laser cutter is more rare than Seamoth and Mobile Vehicle Bay Fragments. Yeah, believe me, I know. I still can't find the freaking laser cutter fragments. Don't
No, don't hit him, you ass. No. Thank you. Oh, you're still an ass. I need to level up my weapon skills.
Even if your team's not in the same place, your work can be. You just need Asana.
Let me start hitting these little bastards down here.
Why it matters and how to get it done.
The dead mines.
At asana.com. That's Asana.
Oh. Whoa, what the fuck? Why is he an elite? Oh shit, we got a healer. And it's a mage. Mage healer. Okay, he's defending up too. We got him on the ropes, guys. This might be it, guys. This might be it. I shouldn't have made my account on hardcore. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No. Help me! I need help! Help me, Horde, please! For once in your life, do something that's good! I need some help. Oh my god. Woo! Manage. Oh my god. Finish him! Finish him! Nice. Woo! That was close. Oh, and I'm gonna die to fall damage. Thank you. This druid is a DPS, you son of a bitch. We're looking for a healer and you've been right here the whole time? Oh, you greedy bastard. I was gonna take that. Attracting, reacting. We should really wait for everyone to get here. Ooh, that weapon comes from Wailing Caverns. Yeah. Oh, this rogue has been places. Also, this rogue is wearing a caster dress. Confusing is real. Salty is a coward? Not very knightly of you? Listen, knights don't like to die either, okay? We die because we have to. Look at this handsome though. You think he'll look good in a casket? Because I don't. He probably will, but never mind that. Also, I replaced my black shirt, my red shirt with a black one. The guild tiny hands. I love it. Alright, where are these guys? Uh-oh. Oh shit, the henchmen. Any help? Ah, they seem to handle themselves just fine. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go, baby! Dead Mines crew! Nope. Who are you targeting? Target me, fat boy. Under a sky of dust. You see, my aggro is not good. Healing potions. Guilty by association. Really? piece of garbage. Actually, I think I need Heroic Strike on this, and the reason is Heroic Strike causes a lot of threat. Ooh, the dead part of the dead mines. Oh, look, the undead character.
Gonna shut the door and open up my mind.
Why do they always parry my shit, man?
The wave of tension has more than filled me up. I'm a talker taking action. These words were never true. Now I find myself in question.
Alright, we're here. Let's do this. Let's do this, baby! Dead mines! OG dead mines! I'm excited. What? Okay, I need a thunderclap. There we go. Nope. You've been silenced. Okay. Already getting some good stuff. Okay. He's hitting me. So we got a mage healer. Keeping their attention. Medicine staff of the bear. Wow, a lot of good stuff dropping. Okay. Okay, evokers are no joke. Nope. Nice. Okay. Got this one too. Flame strike. Oh my god, I just thought of an awesome idea for priest tanks. The Guardian of Ancient Kings form. I think that would be so cool.
I can't hold on. The thoughts of failure sinking in.
Right here, stupid. Right here, stupid. Right here. Yeah. Hit me. Hit me. Yeah, I'm not doing a good job as a tank. Everyone seems to be taking some damage. Alright, first boss coming up. The Foreman. Let's go. On a battle shout. Okay. Gonna lower his armor. Pop into moralizing. Okay, I still have aggro. I'm a good tank. I'm being a tanky boy. We got him. Somebody got his hammer? Whoa. Okay.
I can't hold on.
Alright, we gotta be careful now because there'll be patrols coming from behind us now.
The thought thoughts of failure sinking in. I can't hold on.
Nope, not today, bish.
Thoughts of failure sinking in.
Hey. Patrol is behind. Bit behind. I knew that was gonna happen.
It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Nice. Ooh, that's a good sword. Okay, we're going. Shit, not good, not good. Backing up. Okay. Wish I had a shield spike. Stonemason cloak.
In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to.
See, they all, they're dodging all my shit too. I was thinking more of Old God Manipulator, protect aggro with the shadow with shadow magic. Ooh, like, what if like the shadow form was used for tanking instead? I know. I used to listen to this all the time when I was playing RuneScape. Okay. Nope, come here, you little bitch. Okay. I'm sorry, guy. Holding aggro is fucking hard right now. Heroic strike. Nope. Okay. The XP in here is pretty good too, I gotta say. This would be a good place to level up. Okay.
And got so far.
I don't know how she keeps taking. I mean, she's obviously much stronger than me. Okay, Goblin Woodcarver. Okay. Put bleed on you too. Okay, I gotta be careful which one I pull here. Let's get this one in the corner. Yeah, she should be fucking tanking, man. She's taking all my aggro. Oh, I guess we're doing boss. Let's go. Oh, he's immune to my bleeds. Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, he's hurting, too. Was this debuff? Casting speed? Okay, that's fine. Woo! Boom, level up. Actually, need that? You sneed?
I
Where's my disarm? I never put on disarm. Oh, the gold feckled gloves. Okay, not good. Not good. Okay, demoralizing. Okay, gotta watch out for the pack behind us too. Oh, chest over there. Oh, I guess we're rolling. I mean, someone rolled a 99. That's pretty much your chest, dude. Follow the enemy, a place on my head. Ah, okay. Oh, he got the slut mob chest. Okay. Canceled. Oh, double taskmasters. I'm sorry, guys. My fucking aggro is garbage. Arsunic. In the memory of me. The darkness holding me tightly until the sun rises. Oh, we got shoulders. Let's go. What are you fucking on? Your beef is with me, bitch. Or I guess not. I guess not. Okay. This is the fastest my XP is going up in a while. Like, I just leveled up and it's already up a bar. Red silk bandanas. The fuck are people getting all these? Oh, the foundry. Thank you.
So very interesting. I've been healed by the mage this whole time. Oh, I do have this guy's aggro. Good. Hey. Hey. Oh, hold on. Hold on. To you. The way that I always do. This is the last smile that I'll fake for the sake of being with you. If I saw hiding in the light, if I see never knowing, pushes me away. I'm attempting to make a machine bleed. Like, that's stupid. This mage is a real one. Yeah, even with my Ren, my
as I'm in the
my aggro is kind of shit. You resisted it, you little shit. Where are you going? I taunted him and he just fucking ignored me. I love that a taunt can miss. Like, how is that even possible? Oh, big ring. That's a big ring. I'm gonna greed that. I don't need it. Nice. Nicely done. Very nice ring, boys. Let's see, what other songs can we listen to? How about, hope you like Rise Against. Okay. I can't do that.
Okay, big pull. Really big pull. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, big pull. Uh-oh. Massive pull. Massive pull. Ain't no pussies in this party. Defias gunpowder. Ah. I'll let him do it. Hey. 131 crit. I'm ready for Molten Core, baby. Damn, tanking is way harder than I remember. Let's do this. Fire! Oh, the shit. You there, check out that noise. Of course, how the fuck do you reflect? This shit is intense. I'm trying to save my fucking healer here. Oh, dude, you got that shit drink? Oh my god, dude. Is he on the stairs? I think he's up here, right? Give our boy a chance to heal himself up. Oh my god. We're almost at the end of this. Oh boy. Oh boy. How did I miss? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm very confused as to where my aggro, my threat comes from. Nope, I don't have leather working. Resisted my taunt. Fuck. Okay, here we go. There he is, Mr. Smite. Oh my god. It's been years. Here we go. What? What? Oh, fuck. I did not know those were there. Come here. Come here. Fucking resisted. Piece of shit. Whatever, I got the main guy busy. Here we go. Yeah. Alright, when he pulls out the hammer, I'm gonna disarm him. There we go. Disarm. Yes! Smite's Reaver. Oh, shit. God, why does it have spirit? That's so shit. God, I was hoping for the mace, man. That mace is huge. Alright. Okay. I didn't aggro this one? Okay. Yeah, I need to really, like, gather aggro here. What is this? Hold on. I gotta change this song. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. There we go. Oh god. I love advertisements. I don't even know why I'm going tank here. Like, I'm not doing any aggro. We ran off vampires from 1,000 burning suns. But even then, we should have stayed. You ran away. All my friends are gone. Maybe we've all grown. All the things that we once loved run away. What are we running from? Show of hands, our nose in this audience of one. What have they gone? 9 and 5 and up. Synchronizing watches in the seconds that we lost. And I looked up and saw you. I know that you saw me. We froze but for a moment. Empathy. I punched out the sound for you, but all you did was shrug. Give my emptiness a name. You ran away. All my friends are gone. Maybe we've outgrown all the things that we once loved.
Run away, but I'll be running from. Sharp hands on hers and the sword in the tub one. Where have they gone? Okay.
Oh shit, my inventory's full? I've been getting gear, goddamn. They've been just letting me loot like a menace. Too hot? Shipbuilder, where the fuck you going, dude? I'm over here. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm doing like no aggro. This rogue is popping off. Okay. Okay, we got Captain Greenskin over here. I'm gonna try not to pull him. Okay. What does shield block do? Increases chance to block by 75%, but will only block one attack? That's stupid. That's dumb. That's a dumb ability. Why would they nerf it like this? I mean, that's how it was, I guess, but wow, that's horrible. Quartz Moon of Fire Resistance. Okay. Oh my god, we're at the end here. I need to play something epic for this final. Holy shit. Wow, he hits hard. Yeah, I'm not using shield block anymore. That shit is useless. Oh my god. There he is. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh. The big dick staff. Big staff. Okay. Alright. To go up against Van Cleef, I think we need a proper, really, really good song. Let me see what I have on my playlist. Shit. Favorite music. Oh my god. I'm gonna play the... Find the Flame. Let's fucking go. From Final Fantasy. Yes! Van Cleef! Your time is over! Let's go! Okay, disarming Van Cleef. I gotta kill the black guards first. Because if you don't, they're gonna overwhelm us. There they are. More of them. Oh shit. Am I gonna die? Holy shit. Okay. We did it! Van Cleef is dead! We did it! And the Defias Kingpin is dead! Woo! He dropped the cruel barb! Oh shit! Wow! Okay. Yeah, they did a good job. Nah, you could. Who got it? Oh, this rogue got it. There we go. Look at that. There we go. Who needs it? Oh, brother? Collecting memories? Oh, I don't know what that's... Oh, there it is. An unsent letter. A letter found on Edwin Van Cleef's person. What? This starts a quest? Oh. Oh, we still have to do Cookie! Cookie still lives! Okay. Oh. Okay, let's... Okay, Cookie was the real Defias Kingpin. Okay, let's just go then. Let's go. He's the true champion here. He's the real Defias Kingpin. It wasn't Edwin Van Cleef. That was just a ruse. It was Captain Cookie all along. Yes! Oh my god, look at this priest popping. This mage is popping off right now. Hope you like your armor, Sunder. No, you don't escape your fate. Cookie Tenderizer. It's a rolling pin. I love it. 20 to 39. That's actually better than mine. I'm gonna need it. Boom. What? Oh, I'm gonna try full, son of a bitch. I was about to leave it here. I don't know what to get rid of. I can't delete the pants, that's money. Battered mallet, that's money too. Yeah, let's get rid of the food. Boom. We got it. I don't have that quest that they have. I don't know where they got that quest from. Which means, I guess we're gonna have to run this again! Woo! That was fun. But there's still one last thing we need to do. We cannot properly end this stream without doing the final thing. Okay, we're gonna jump down. So we are now exiting the dead mines. Van Cleef's head, nice and tucked away. We cannot rightfully end this. Oh, brother, are outside the instance? Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about. I heard somebody mining. What the hell is that sound? Voidwalkers make that sound? What the hell? I would have really liked that two-handed mace to drop, but ah well. I think I was the only... Oh no, I was going to say I was the only melee DPS, but I was the only plate-wearing melee DPS. Damn, how these guys get there so fast? Just the sound of feet steps. You know what? Let's play some good old Westfall amp music. Where the fuck did these guys go? Did they go back inside? I'm gonna follow them. They might need help. I guess we're running it again. No, I'm kidding. Looking for tank DM. Is he saying dead mine or direct message? Yeah, I never got that quest he's talking about. Oh my god, wait. That Defias has a void walker? I didn't know they had freaking... Wait, now it says they're above me? Wait, what is happening? Up here? No, they're up here. Yeah, they're in here. Should be back in this corner. Ooh, summon living flame. Oh, brother, bring four men. Oh, God, this guy. I remember this guy. Yeah, there's a skeleton down here on the elite skeleton side. I remember this. I appreciate you guys. These guys are like the real homies right now. Like they're actually sharing the quest. Attack me, idiots. And collected memories. Retrieve four miners' union cards. What? So we're actually in the dead part of the dead mines. Yes. So this is the dead mines. It's the foreman. No, that's not the foreman. That's the foreman. He did. I'm about to say F my shield. I'm about to put on my two-hander, but I also don't have space. I've got no room. Look at you and your cruel barb. You look cool, dude. Pretty sure he dropped the badge. Oh. What? Just release me already. I've had enough. Ivite? Whoa, I just took a big damage. What the fuck was that? I just took almost 200 points worth of damage. I'm not the leader here. What? Who's lead? That guy's lead. Okay. What's up, little man? Alright. God, these shoulders look dumb. Mace didn't drop salty. Cygnus, agony. Oh, don't go PvP in here, man. You're about to find the Horde Light to come in here as much as Alliance do. But the Foreman is supposed to spawn like right here. Also, never leave the group here. If you leave the group in a place that's surrounded by elites or just any mob, rather, mind you. Oh, let's help him. I need to get not enough rage. Do that. But yeah, like I was saying, if you leave. Okay, here's the Foreman. Foreman's up. It's too far away. Oh my god, he is whooping my ass. Help me, please. Help me. I'm guarding the next attack. Nice. Wow, that was close. Alright. Shit! Fucking always a full inventory. Oh no, that's Parker's meal. Okay, I'm eating that one. I'm deleting that one. Okay. Give me the meal. Invite. No. Full up, man. Full up, friend. Full up, friend. Excavate. Oh, you fucking. Oh, we still got it. Nuh-uh. Come here. I'm just gonna keep stacking Sunders. Let my team do the rest. Damn, he just exploded. Did you see that shit? Wow. Nice rogue, but ours looks better. Ours has the cruel barb. Does yours have the cruel barb? No. Suck it. I shouldn't even be in here. I don't know why I'm doing this quest, but. There he is. There's our champion rogue. Look at him. He's using the cruelest barb I've ever seen. Don't tell me this warrior is using the Emberstone staff. Am I seeing that? That warrior is using the staff that just dropped? I'm done. I'm so done. Really using the Emberstone staff. That's a dick move. That could have gone to somebody. Kind of sucks these aren't part loot. These aren't part party loot. Oh. Yeah. Honestly, I might ditch these guys. I might just go. But first, where's... Oh, brother, where does this go? Bring Foreman Explorers League badge to Wilder, Thistlenettle, and Stormwind. Wow, I would have never guessed. So I would say in two more levels, I'll probably do another live stream of Shadowfang Keep and Wailing Caverns. Welcome to Classic. Yep. Look at that, Mage Healers. I love it. I wonder if they'll incorporate that into a retail WoW at some point. Such far, much pain. True, all true. Kill her, take the farm. You won't ruin my lands, you scum. What quest is that? I must have missed a shit ton of quests in here. Whoa. What weapon is that? Oh my god, can we get Arceus? Can we get the weapon of Mor-Latim? Of Mor-Latimore? It builds character, lol. Yeah, I'm gonna... Yeah, I think I'm going... I'm going to dip, guys. Thanks for the run. Oh, you getting fucked up! I think I'm gonna dip, guys. Thanks for the run. I'm gonna run out. Same, mate. This may take too long. Yeah, there's just way too many people, but on top of that, I just really wanna turn in this quest.
Hey! Dumbhead not supposed to be here! I'm gonna suffer a little longer. Okay, have a good time. Stop bullying me! I'm parrying you from behind. That's why I should do it, like, during every, like, big dungeon like this. Just play awesome music. Sorry if I'm yawning. I got 3 hours of sleep last night. I went to bed, like, pretty early morning. I woke up 3 hours later because I had, like, a nightmare. Just couldn't get back to sleep after that. It is what it is. Sometimes it's all just part of God's plan, you know? And God didn't want me off the game for very long. He said, you get back on there. You get back on there and you tank. You tank those dead mines. You know? That's the word of the Lord, alright? That's not me. That's not me saying that. Alright. Returning to Sentinel Hill. I think we need some travel music. What do you guys think? I think we need some travel music. I know just what to put. Now, mind you, I haven't played this in years, but I'm sure you'll recognize the music once it comes on. You know, right after this advertisement. I'm probably going to get there by the time this ad ends.
If you're someone that-
No. 6 second ad, like, why even bother? Where does it stop? Oh. Here we go. No, not this one. Not this one. This one. Yes! No! Not this one either. Viridian City? Viridian Forest. No, that's too scary. No. Route 3? Yes. Okay, that's better. Your bravery is remarkable. The People's Militia thanks you for your service to the people of Westfall. With Van Cleef dead, this marks the beginning of the end of the Defias Brotherhood. Hopefully someday soon, peace will once again grace the plains of this fair land. I salute you, sir.
Light bless you.
All hail the Salty Knight, defender of the people. Boom. There they are. Ah.
That's what you just listened to is old Pokemon music. Specifically Pokemon from Fire Red and Leaf Green on the Game Boy Advance. That's the one I grew up with. I never got to play Ruby and Sapphire. I never got to play those. I grew up with Fire Red and Leaf Green. But damn, there they are. Some of the best in slot legs right now. Oh my god. I fucking did it. After, what has it been, 3 days, 4 days, I got the Chaucers of Westfall. God damn. I wish I played Zelda games, by the way. I never played a Zelda game. I never grew up with it. Like, I grew up with Super Mario. I should join this guild, actually, trash. If you guys saw that tanking I just did. You never got Pokemon when you had a Game Boy? Really? I feel like everybody had Pokemon when they had a Game Boy. I feel like everyone and their mother was playing Pokemon at the time.
I buy and trade.
Alright, so let's sell these pants. So, what is this letter? Oh, that's right. I never saw what this is. Searching Edward Van Cleef's person, you discover, among other things, an unsent letter. It is addressed to Barros Alexton, the city architect of Stormwind City Hall Cathedral Square. It appears to be recently written and sealed. Deliver the letter to the city architect. Ooh. So, I think he still had some people on the inside.
What can I do for you?
Ah, you sneaky bitch. Alright, I probably should have equipped these bracers a long time ago. Because that's two strength. That's two stamina, three strength that I could have had. Stonemason cloak. I don't want to get shot in Stormwind for wearing this, so I'm going to wear it. It's literally the same thing, and it's blue, so it looks nice. I like a little contrast. And we finally have another ring, which I'm going to sell too, because I don't think I need fire resistance. The Blackwater Cutlass. This was a very popular, like, little sword. That thing is practically a dagger, but it's a sword. I'm going to sell it here. No, I'm going to sell it on the auction house. I think people will buy that. Cookies Tenderizer. I lose some stamina, but there's some good strength and stats right there. Medicine Staff, I'll hold that. Bright Cloak, I think I'll just sell that. I don't think anyone's going to buy that. And the Thistle Nettles Badge, I have to return this to somebody in Stormwind. Increases range attack speed. Wait, what?
See you later. Things on her, friend.
I mean, I guess that's good for mainly just hunters, probably not for me. Leatherworking, Murloc Scale Breastplate. Wow, two strength, three stamp, three agility leather belt. Alright, I'm gonna go to Stormwind and I'm gonna turn some shit in. Wait, where does the other one go? The unsent letter goes to Stormwind. Collecting memories, that's... Retrieve four miners' union cards. Many of their fiends would have harmed them. They gave in your entrance. If you come across any of their miners' union cards, bring them to me. I'll make sure their families get some resolution. The mine tunnel caved in. Oh, that's probably why they turned undead. Okay, well, I didn't get any cards, so I'm actually going to abandon this quest, but... Oh, it's from the same guy that gave the old brother quest. Okay. Interesting. All right, Thor.
Good day to you.
Let's go to Stormwind.
See you around.
That was... Wow, I had 7 silver. I'm at 62 silver now. I just sold a couple items, and I still have some more to sell too. That was fun. That was fun. That dead mines run, actually went faster and smoother than I thought it would. I thought I was going to be a really bad tank, but that 23 rogue that was with us really carried us. like, really, really carried us. I don't know why my aggro was so bad. Like, I had some really, really bad aggro that round. Alright, let's put on some Valisthea music from Final Fantasy 16.
We believe saving a target should be easy.
I don't. I don't believe saving a target should be easy. I think you should aim and fire at all the targets. Make sure you hit each one. There we go. Okay, so I'm not sure where this guy is that we have these quests for. Oh, so that guy was a dwarf skeleton. Dismantles explorer's leave badge to Wilder Thistle Mantle and Stormwind. I'm not sure where he would be. I would assume the Dwarven District, but you know what they say of making assumptions. Medicine staff of the bear, 23 silver. Got some gold coming my way. Beautiful. Okay, so we'll make 23 silver the buyout, but we'll make 20. We'll make a 20 silver to start. Okay. That's how I make my sales. Next up is the very popular Blackwater Cutlass. 13 silver, okay. So 13 silver buyout, and we'll just make it 10 silver. No, we'll be even more generous. We'll make it 8 silver. 8 silver starting price. And if you want to buy it out, 13 silver. What else? I think that's it. I wouldn't mind some better shoulders, but I don't think it's gonna matter. So let's head to the Dwarven District, and if the guy we're looking for is not there, we're gonna head to the Stormwind Keep. How did this game not get nominated for Game of the Year? So disappointed. Looking for members, tank, and healer for Wailing Caverns? That's going to have to be another time. Maybe I'll tank that when I'm like 20 or 21. And then after that I'll do Shadowfang Keep. Oh, I see somebody. Oh, brother, there we go. Sorry about your brother, friend. I have bad news for you.
What can I do for you? Be good.
Miner's Revenge, two-handed axe.
Keep your feet on the ground. Well met. See you soon.
Okay. So we got a two-handed pickaxe called Miner's Revenge. Is it better than my bastard sword? 29 to 44. Yes, but it adds spirit instead of attack power, so it may not necessarily be better. Like, the base damage is good, but it's not that good. Alright, We're looking for a noble piece of shit. I survived my first encounter with the Reaper Leviathan. Well, more like I saw it and swam away. That is the appropriate response. That is the absolute appropriate response when you see one. You did good. You did good. Tyrion Spybot? What? I don't know what that's about. Good day to you both. I would speak to the Lord. Speak to Lord Leskover. Of course, he awaits you in. Okay.
Light be with you.
Lord Gregor Leskover. Librarian. I don't know who the fuck this guy is. The gold. Must I sell gold plated buckler? Binds when picked up. You can't sell it, you idiot. It's binds when picked up. What a dummy. You can't sell that, big dog. Exactly. That's a soul bound item. It's bound to your soul. Oh, City Hall Cathedral Square. I can read, I swear, guys. I swear I'm literate. I swear. I went to school and everything. Please. Ugh. How is it midnight already? That's crazy. It's in 20 minutes, it's going to be 1 in the morning. That's insane. I've been online for almost 3 hours. Actually, looks like 2 hours, 9 minutes. You get the idea. And I can't stay up too late tonight either. I got work, like, practically first thing in the afternoon. I'm proud of myself, man. I did it. I sucked up my pride. I tanked it. And I got my legs. I haven't worn these legs in years. Years. Okay, so here's City Hall. Hey! Oh, Barrows Allison. Yes, something I can help you with?
Safe travel.
Edwin Van Cleef, you say? I would as so much expect a letter from my dead grandmother. So you've killed him, then. Pardon me in saying, but I'm somewhat surprised. He was a peerless fighter in his younger years. Let's see what he finds the need to write to me about after so many years. Edwin, I see the years haven't changed you a bit. An idealist as ever, and a romantic. He doesn't care who he hurts, Salty Knight. Revenge has consumed him, but then, I'm not sure I can blame him.
See you later.
Van Cleef and I were members of the Stonemasons Guild. Our main project was to rebuild Stormwind after the war. When we had finished our duties, we were cheated. The nobles refused to pay us for our work. Some of the more senior of the stonemasons were offered government jobs, but Van Cleef refused it out of loyalty to all the stonemasons. He led a riot and left the city swearing revenge. His lieutenant, Basil Thed, might know more about Van Cleef's plans. He's being held prisoner in the stockade.
Safe travels.
Oh shit. It seems an eternity since I was a boy working the farm in Westfall. They say you can never go back, and it's true. Doubtably true in my case. Oh, doubly true in my case. My family's home has been burned down and taken over by thieves. I've spoken with my father about the fate of some of his possessions, including my first compass. He was unable to save them. However, he also says that they should be hidden away from the farm. You'll find the Alexton farmstead west of Sentinel Hill. Perhaps you can go and retrieve it for me? Go to Barriss Exon's house in Westfall and search for his compass, then return it to him.
See you later.
Sure, I can do that. Evidence says otherwise? Evidence of what? I missed that. What was the evidence of? Also, the OG stockade. Before the Gnolls went in there. Before the Elementals broke in. Just all, like, big, hairy, sweaty prisoner men. What's up, dude? You're gonna be just like me one day. Also, where's my weapon? Oh, Cookie's tenderizer's on my back? What? That's cool. Anyway, enough of that shit. Back to the good old two-hander. Hello, Warden.
Well met.
What in the light do you want? Oh my god, this guy after all these years is still down here. What do you want? Can't you see we have a crisis here? Basil Thed, why do you want to speak with that bastard? How am I supposed to know you are not the one of his cronies? Come down to help with his blood riot. If all the blasted cells weren't open, I might throw you in one for a while.
Go with honor, friend.
Let's get one thing straight, Salty. I don't trust you. Yep, but with the situation as it is, it probably won't make a difference. So here's how it's going to be. Go down there, and you have your talk with Threat. If you're really on our side, then kill him. And bring me his head when the job's done. And if it turns out you're on his side, don't come out. Yes, when we find you, you'll die along with the rest of the maggots. Kill him and bring his head back to the Warden.
Or the Alliance.
So yeah, stockades.
How are you?
Don't fucking worry about it, alright? But that's crazy. Anyway. This has been a very good day. I'm glad I got to do stockades today. I will train myself and I will continue to do blacksmithing until I reach 150 and I can make people the greatest chess piece in the game at the time, which is going to be what the fuck is it called? It's like a silver chest plate or something. I don't remember, but it's the best in slot right now. Oh, this season of Discovery stuff has turned out to be, you know, quite fun. I'm having a good time. I almost didn't give it a fair shake. You know, because all the people questing in Westfall, I was getting a little salty about it. But I'm glad I stuck with it, because, you know, I'm damn near level 20. I'm almost max rank, 5 levels from it. And I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep going and see what happens. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, safe travels. I'll see you in the next one.